Ships before and after sinking, part 4.
With me.